Hi, I'm Dr. Nick Calcaterra. Today we're going to be presenting video footage of the removal of dental calculus. Calculus or tartar is a form of hardened dental plaque. It can accumulate on all the teeth in your mouth, but is especially pronounced on the lower front teeth. This patient had not received any dental care for over 20 years due to extreme fear. By using IV sedation, we were able to remove 20 years worth of calculus from his teeth.
It says you.